residents, voters, over the last few weeks, I have been on the ground meeting with residents, yourselves. I've walked more than 30 blocks, that's one-third of the ground in Macpherson. I've visited each market at least twice. Some of the residents even recognized me and said, "I recognize you. I saw you at the market," even as I visited them in their own residence. I'm very grateful to the residents, to you, for giving me your support and words of encouragement. Along the way, I heard residents share their stories, hopes, and concerns with me. Let me share one story with you. This story is from a young lady I met during a block visit. She had one main concern. She said she often saw an old lady in the void deck, always by herself. She could not see too well because of her cataracts. Apparently, the old lady's children have not been taking good care of her. The lady felt very strongly. She sympathized with this old lady. She felt sad for her and wanted us to make sure that she's okay. I agreed to do so, and we have made arrangements to do so. I feel good about this case because the young lady was not concerned about herself, but for others around her, for those whom she felt needs the help, for those whom she felt that we can make an impact on. Now this highlights that Singaporeans are gracious and compassionate. What struck me was that even the young ones, our young generation, our young Singaporeans, are concerned about our old. In fact, during my walkabouts, my block visits, I met several others who gave me similar feedback. We see many seniors living in Macpherson and Marine Parade GRC, and we want to make sure that we take good care of them. I'm confident that by working with our community, we can make this a better place for all. The PAP has done a lot. We don't just talk, we take action. That is why we are People's Action Party. Just take this area around us in Macpherson. Mr. Matthias Yao has done a lot for Macpherson. We have upgraded the housing estates, built extensive linkway to the MRT station because we care for our residents. We know that having a covered linkway will help the old, the young, and the mothers who bring their young children to the MRT station to take the train or public transport. Almost all our blocks have undergone lift upgrading. Even the two remaining blocks, Block 107 and Block 110. Mr. Matthias Yao has gotten the approval to proceed, and I'm happy to announce that the first working committee will commence after the GE. In the past years, we have also brought in VWOs and set up services for the old and the low income. Similar improvements are being made all over Marine Parade and all over Singapore. But we can do more. And please let me share with you a comprehensive plan that I have for Macpherson. For the elderly, we need to care for them physically. We need to ensure easy access through barrier-free access facilities and amenities. We need to make sure that their basic needs are looked into. In terms of food, basic needs, we have free lunch or subsidized meals for them. In terms of healthcare, I intend to increase access to basic healthcare services within Macpherson for our elderly. We also need to engage our seniors mentally and emotionally. It's not just about physical needs. And we will continue with a slew of wellness programs to keep them active, even in their golden years, or silver years, as some would put it. We need to also make sure that they feel good with a healthy dose of self-esteem. We will explore meaningful opportunities for them to generate simple income for themselves if they wish to do so. For the youth, I hope to let our young residents to have a say and stake in the community where we all live in. There are three steps to this. Firstly, I would like to kickstart a series of consultation coffee sessions with our youth residents to hear from them what ideas they have, what would they like to see happening within the community. And then we'll bring in empowerment, opportunities, resources for them to act on their ideas. The whole objective of this is to encourage our young residents to take ownership in our community, because our young represents our future. We need to bring in our youth to rejuvenate and to sustain the good work in our community. Thank you. And for our low-income families, we will multiply our outreach through our VWOs and grassroots to ensure timely access to assistances that they need. For a start, we'll increase the utilization of ComCare Emergency Fund so that more lower-income families and the elderly can benefit from it. I will also want to raise resources to install energy-saving light bulbs for our low-income families, because in the long run, it will help them to save costs in utilities. These are tangible things that we can do to help our residents. For our children, our young, I would like to introduce a regular enrichment programs, in particular, mentored reading program through our PCF education centers. I've already taken action in this. I've initiated talks with a strategic partner organization, and they are in talks with our PCF in MacPherson. Thank you. And why are we doing this? Because we believe that to help our young, especially those from the lower income, there is a need for regular programs such that they can learn and reinforce their learnings. And we'll continue to offer bursaries and community education awards to support and encourage deserving students within MacPherson. The objective of this is to make sure that our students, our young, have access to good education so that they're empowered with the skills and knowledge to compete with their peers domestically or internationally in the way forward. I would also like very much to promote intergenerational bonding through programs and facilities, because I believe that our old are able to impart valuable values to our young, and I believe that our young will be able to bring energy, vibrancy to our old and rejuvenate our community. I would also like to promote neighborliness, the spirit of labor, of neighborliness, to promote care for the environment that we all co-share. These are aligned to the Marine Parade 4G plan, great, gracious, generous, and green, so that we form a community where we all live harmoniously and take care of one another. And to serve our people well, we must understand the situation and concerns of our people. We have been serving, we have been on the ground in the past years. We have never given up, we persisted. We are here and will stay true to you, residents. We don't just show up opportunistically when the G is near. We have been here on the ground. And on 7th of May, polling day, you, our dear voters, will be making a major decision. Please choose the party with a proven track record Choose a party that you can trust. Please choose the party that not only talks but delivers. Vote for the PAP.